Okay, I'm going to show you the major scale in five pattern and the major arpeggio. I'm going to show you on the C, and then you apply it to the rest of the key, the 11 more key, you know. Okay, so here it is. I'm going to play the scale first, and then I'm going to play the arpeggio right after that. And I'm going to play five times for each pattern, okay? So now, here it is. C major scale, pattern number one. That's the pattern number one of the C major. Now I'm going to show you the arpeggio. And everything I'm showing you, guitar element lessons cover three octaves to get fuller sound and sound prettier. Okay, now I'm going to do the C major arpeggio pattern number one.